Hey, this is Auburn X's first challenge lock. Try it without looking at the key first. Ooh, that doesn't want to move at all. I think it was on the bidding, the wording. Ooh, that false set. That's a big false set. Pool? Maybe. Two feels like a spool. It doesn't want to move. There we go. All right. Let's see what's inside. Looks like 1-0 lift on 3, and a pretty low lift on, yeah, key works fine, key works great. Okay. And this screwdriver. Ooh, we're missing a screw there. Wow. Wow, 5 doesn't lift all the way up. Okay. Well, that's a crunched up, that's a crunchy looking pin. 3, 2, that is 2. And that. Live is. Let's see that. I don't see any milling on the core. Just get a close up of those. Looks like 5 is standard. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff going on in 4. That's a cool pen. Same with, oh, there's like a spiral and cut into 2. And 1. It's pretty narrowed up at the top. One's kind of a spool. Two. It's got all kinds of stuff going on, too. A little off center. Three, the short driver. Looks standard. Let me come from the other side to get 5. I don't think there's anything in 5. Well, there is. Well, that's a mean looking driver. Get that focused. It's a really short spring in 5, maybe. I don't think there's any spring in 5. From the top and find out. Got a piece of scotch tape up here. Yeah, 5 didn't have a spring in it, but it did have a driver that had to be pushed up. Standard springs. That spring looks a little longer. Okay. Yeah, that's a challenge lock from Auburn X. Cool pins.